We are not just in a recession, we're in a stagflation. If we're merely in a recession, then you couldn't just go about, okay, we could spend our way out of the recession, but we're in a stagflation where you have growth has dropped precipitously to negative, and you have prices rising.